Houston, I'm a senior.
I'm Hannah Simpson. I'm a junior.
Cecily Jones, I'm a senior.
I'm Isabel Mancia, a junior, and we're all from Gretna High School.
Didn't you hear?
Pitiful thing she is.
A crazy activist.
Would be better off with her mouth sewed shut.
There must be something violently off with her head.
Didn't you hear?
About Marie Antoinette.
About Alice Abbott.
About Margaret Sanger.
About Alexandria Ocasio-Cortez.
Me, an Austrian traitor, an outsider ravaging the poor.
Me, forced to murder my own father when no one else would listen.
Me, born and bred in a society where my decision is merely a child's cry in the empty night.
Me, radically outspoken against your world, against your leaders.
I have done nothing wrong.
I am the reason women can't buy their families bread.
I'm a sign of insanity in a world of right minds.
I am no more a person than the ground I stand on.
I am persecuted like the women executed before me.
I was not given a fair trial.
My father, what a strange name to call a man. Rape? Abuse? What else could a young girl ask for?
Every new hat spreading starvation, with each roll of my dice, spending my time spending.
My actions held at a degree of murder for acting out against the mass of mascara-coated eyes that peer down at me.
Noses doused in rouge turned upward.
Lips glazing red shift to frowns.
Didn't you hear about Marie Antoinette?
These rumors and lies could make someone lose their head. I have broken no laws unless being surrounded by people and still feeling so alone is a crime.
Didn't you hear about Alice Abbott? Labeled insane, dangerous, for lashing out at my father who gave me a cruel life. So I gave him a cruel cup, bitter with the taste of almonds.
Didn't you hear about Margaret Sanger?
I am told to bear this as a blessing. The weight of my body and a baby. I mustn't advocate for women having control. No, I stand bare in front of frames bound by corsets, social restraints. I am alone in my beliefs.
Didn't you hear about AOC?
I will stand up and speak my thoughts in a world that keeps telling me to sit down and shut my mouth. They whisper behind my back and speak of me in rumor.
Even if I'm alone, I was thrown behind bars.
Because I refused to accept the lines.
I was bound behind.
The lines I'm not allowed to cross.
And I, again, was left alone.
Left in this caged room.
Left aiding this
male-dominated society.
Married off at 15.
I wasn't given the choice of a childhood.
The choice of having a child.
The choice of expression.
We have the choice to change.
Time after time, we repeat our mistakes.
We ignore history.
We follow in the doomed footsteps of those before us, and when we leave...
We leave the mess for the generation below us to clean.
Marie Antoinette.
Executed October 16th, 1793.
Alice Abbott.
Committed in 1867.
Margaret Sanger.
Arrested October 25th, 1916.
Me, AOC.
Still alive, still fighting.